Well, we better get started. Let's go.
Hey guys, so Tomlin and Coco, and we are dressed like this
because it's Christmas this week.
Woo! So excited. I love Christmas. We put together this video. Hopefully you enjoy it. First, we're going to answer some anonymous questions we received via Tumblr. So thank you for posting those. Appreciate it.
And then we have not one, but two presents for you guys.
Two. So stay tuned. Okay, so we are going to get started.
Let's go! Question one.
What?
Have you guys ever kissed someone using mistletoe?
No.
No. I think that's a myth. Nobody's ever kissed under mistletoe.
Yeah. I'm not alone in that.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody's ever done that.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Unless we're just losers.
No. Next.
At what age did you realize Santa didn't exist anymore?
Last year.
You're so dumb. Santa's real.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Ow. Try to think of a Christmas pun on the spot.
Go!
Pulling the reins, dear. You're driving too fast. That was so bad.
That didn't even make sense.
Reindeer, pulling in the reins, dear. I know, that was terrible.
No, that was good! Are you gonna say snow or flake out on me?
Ooh.
That was hard.
I know.
Okay, Anon, you're cool.
Puns are hard.
They have to be like in the moment.
I agree.
Not like on the spot.
Yeah. What is your favorite Christmas movies? Elf, that's a classic. I watch that one like every year.
I've only seen parts of that. I like The Christmas Story because after we watched that all the time in school, and so I literally would stick my tongue to the flagpole just to see, and then I'd rip it off and it'd be all bloody. But then I'd look at the flagpole and like my taste buds would be like on there. It was nasty. It looked like little waffles.
That's gross.
It was awesome.
What is your favorite Christmas song? Let me sing it for you.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. An awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Anything by T. Swift.
Hmm. Good choice. Taylor Swift.
Shout out to you, T. Swift.
Don't do that.
I didn't mean that. I'm sorry, Taylor.
That's creepy.
Taylor, I surrender.
That was all of our questions. Thanks, Anon.
Thank you.
You're the bomb. I stand by that. No!
Okay.
Navidad.
That's one giant ass bush.
I asked for Johnny Depp!
Thanks for watching, guys. We really had fun putting this episode together.
Yeah.
And we just wanted to make sure to shout out our Tumblr friend, Innovative If Creative, for helping us with some ideas.
Thank you so much. Also, we want to shout out to I Won't Be Left. Because she helped us with the idea of wrapping each other, which hopefully you enjoyed it as much as we did. So we'll
see you guys next week.
See you next week.
New episode.